Vincent Ussache is the CEO of Microfit, a French company that develops natural ingredients derived from microalgae. The company was selected as one of the most innovative SMEs to benefit from funding of the European Commission's Research and Development Programme Horizon 2020.
It's really decisive for SME like us because it gives us, of course, significant amount of funding. But on top of that, we have access to some specific coaching and also some communication activities. Clearly, we could not do this kind of research without the EU support.
Just like Microfit, thousands of other EU companies rely on this support to thrive. Horizon Europe is the funding programme for research and innovation that will succeed Horizon 2020 from 2021 until 2027. Pascal Lamy, chair of the high-level group on maximising the impact of EU research and innovation programmes, defends that the EU needs to increase its investments in this area.
We need to invest more in research and innovation, not the least because others do it. And we are competing at the frontier of technology with US, with China, with Korea, with Japan. So we need to keep investing, and we need to invest more than others because our population is shrinking.
EU businesses are also committed to increasing investments in research and innovation in the EU. They already contribute with more than half of the expenditure in this area, investing in strategic sectors such as clean technologies, artificial intelligence, health, mobility, or defence.
In order to incentivize even more company participation in research and innovation investment, we need the right framework. If well designed, Horizon Europe can be an influential factor for future investment decisions and will impact our companies' decisions on when to invest, where to invest, how much to invest, and on what to invest. Let us make this a success.
That is why we call on the European institutions to fasten the pace of the negotiations. They should reach an agreement on the Horizon Europe programme by the end of this European Parliament's mandate. In today's world, with more and more global actors taking part in the innovation race, Europe cannot wait to speed up investments in research and innovation.